flywheel training, let's talk about it. This is a great tool used to overload the eccentric or the descend of the squat. This will ultimately promote huge strength, hypertrophy, and injury prevention gains. However, due to the high eccentric load, doing this in season should be done with caution because of the excess soreness and fatigue this can cause. In conclusion, this can definitely benefit footballers and be used as another tool for training.